house by a smooth flowing river, where the seasons are fiercely defined. It was a lonely life for a cowboy's wife. He was gone for many months at a time. When they met, he was a crazy young wrangler, and she was the eye of the storm. Her eyes were blue and wild, but her heart was like a child when she melted like a candle in his arms. I will wait for your tender embrace, dear. I will always keep our burning love alive. I will pray for the time we can leave this life behind, when you return from your last cattle drive. In the white of the winter, their love flourished. Their days alone were precious as gold. While the storm raged outside, she lay by his side, sheltered by their love from the cold. Now when spring comes, for some it brings promise, but for some it brings the pain of goodbye. Come the month of May, she would watch him ride away, not revealing her feelings inside. I will wait for your tender embrace, dear. I will always keep our burning love alive. I will pray for the time we can leave this life behind, when you return from your last cattle drive. Then early one September morn, about the time he was due home, she heard a gentle knocking at the door. She rose and ran to let him in, was greeted by a mournful wind. A chill set in like none she'd felt before. Then word came from up north that some riders had been lost in a killing snow that caught them by surprise. A fall had left him lame, though the cold had eased the pain. Before he died, they heard him call her name. Then she laid him to rest on a hillside that gazed upon the river far below. She bade his soul farewell at the tolling of the bell, and these words she had engraved upon his stone: I will wait for your tender embrace, dear. I will always keep our burning love alive. I will pray for the time we can leave this life behind, when you return from your last cattle drive. I will pray for the time we can leave this life behind, when you return from your last cattle drive.